What's up, everyone? Ghostface here, and today we're playing Dragon Ball Revenge of King Piccolo. Sounds promising, because we all know the best Dragon Ball was when Goku was a kid. Okay, Red Ribbon Army, let's go. Let's check this shit out. Okay, there we go. Well, graphics are actually not bad. Not bad at all. Find the Dragon Balls. Let's see. The radar bulma. Now, if you look at that face, it's almost exactly like in the movie. In the anime.
I'm here right now. Alright! It's close by! There it is! Okay, here goes!
Okay, restarting already. Press A to attack. Easy. Okay, not my fault that Mom? Mom made me this strong. Area start. Okay, let's go. Okay, that's a jump. That's all I see from commands now. You know what? This game actually looks awfully familiar, like Dragon Ball Advanced Adventure. If you ask me, this is kind of a remake of that. Okay, what combo? Oh, that bullshit. Okay, easy. To jump, I gotta know that. Who told you to survive? Nice. Okay, now we can use Kamehameha, right? X. Oh, I can't hold it from combo. That's not what I expected. Damn, totally badass game. Where did we appear now? Oh no shit, when the guard is empty, the game over. Damn, what a totally badass game. Yeah! like I was noob. This was tutorial, totally lame. Okay.
Look what I found!
Carrot.
Yo, whoa! Whoa! Yo!
Another collectible item. Dragon sword, totally badass. Unfortunately, I can't get.
Whoa! Whoa!
But what can we buy with Zenny? I wonder. I saw that.
Look what I found!
Dyna capsule, nice. Safe to say, too easy. I didn't even get damaged. Okay, is this a boss or... No, this is a guy who wants to... drop his boat down. I would say this is a suicide, and I was right. Dragon Ball, totally badass. Oh, he survived. Easy.
Hummy, hummy.
Oh, fuck off. Well, damn this shit. Too easy.
Whoa.
totally kicked his ass. Okay, we got a Dragon Ball. See? Well, fuck you. Safe to say fuck you.
Choose what saga you want to try out.
Okay.
All right, let's get started.
Second level. It's weird. This place sure is strange. Into the cave, okay.
I did it!
Microphone, kinky. Wait, can I go to the shop through this? No. Okay, I'll check out that later. What can I buy in the shop? Another robot. Why am I acting so surprised? Like there's not 10 million robots in Dragon Ball. Nice. I want to check what's on the other side, but it can't go through.
Whoa! I did it!
Wulong's cap.
Whoa!
Drop. Now that I need food, I'm not getting any. Another robot. Silver workman. Okay, let's kick his ass.
Kamehame! Ha!
easy. He survived. I thought he was dead. Now because of this I'm gonna get a shitty grade again. See you again. Fuck this.
Choose what saga you want to try out.
Okay, right, let's go with third level. Fuck, I didn't check out the shop after this level. Silver.
Take this! Ma, answer my question.
I'm not...
You can't... Hardly need to waste my time fighting the likes of you. You beat up that kid till he can't move anymore. Go!
In the anime, this bear did not. Safe to say, too easy.
Darn it.
What button do we need to press, for fuck's sake? Say too easy. Fuck's sake.
No ordinary. It's your life, then.
I'm gonna fight Silver or what?
Sir, something's up with the ball car. It started moving north.
What's going on?
You've only won.
What do you...
Not contact.
Yes, sir.
No one!
Okay, so we totally nailed this. Okay, that's it for this part. We're gonna finish this here, and I'm gonna see you soon.